Hi guys. Hey Pat.
Hey Jen.
Hey.
Yeah.
Welcome back to another Sip and Review. Today we are hitting up the Treo? Organic Birch Water Infusion.
This was $2.59 at our local store, guys. So yeah, guys. So essentially what this is water coming out of a birch tree.
Right.
That's got like all those good electrolytes and yummy vitamins in it. And then they add like some good tasting stuff to it. And then you drink it.
And it's supposed to be like good and stuff.
Yeah. So we're going to try it. So we have the peach flavor.
Peach mango.
All right, a little peach mango, if you please. Cheers, Jen.
Cheers. It tastes like birch.
What does birch taste like?
I have no idea.
First off, guys, this has a very nice, crisp peach flavor to it.
Mm-hmm.
The mango I get a little bit. I'm really getting some good peach. It's like getting the back of the tongue, like soury.
Yeah.
Type.
Certainly peachy flavored.
Yeah.
What other flavor is there? Like it has a little bit of a different flavor to it for me. So it says that it's sweetened by nature.
What does that mean?
I'm not quite sure. Well, it has stevia extract in it. So it has some of those like naturally sugary flavors. So it doesn't taste like traditional sugar or cane sugar.
I gotta tell you, it's almost too sweet for me.
Yeah.
I don't really know what's in terms of sweetener, but it's sweet. It's good, but it's really sweet.
Yeah, it's got like kind of a funky sweet taste to it for me. Mm. Like the peach hits you. It has some other flavor to it, which might be the mango. It's not really mango-y to me.
Really strong peach, but it's a nice peach. Just a little too sweet for me, but I don't know. I would try a different flavor maybe.
Yeah.
See how that worked out? On a 1 to 5, I'm going to give this a 3 out of 5.
Oh, that's what I was going to give it.
Yeah? Okay.
Yeah. Kind of middle of the road, you know? If I'm thirsty, I'll drink it, but I'm not going to seek it out either.
Yeah. I'd like to try another flavor.
Yeah. I don't know what other flavors they have, but we will see.
Have you guys ever had it? If you have, do you like it? And what flavor did you try? Leave a comment down below. Be interesting to hear.
Yeah. All right, guys. We appreciate your support. Thank you for watching. Thanks for all your likes and your comments. If you haven't subscribed yet, think about it. It's free. And thanks again. Thanks for joining us. And we'll see you next time. Remember to keep your nose clean.
Bye, guys.
Bye.